Well,
Graham.
Come with me, Daniel Radcliffe.
Oh, now, I say.
This did seem like a good idea. So,
right.
If you want to kneel down there.
Right.
Kneel there now. Okay. This feels very wrong, doesn't it? Children are watching and sobbing. What's he doing?
They're crying.
He found Dorothy, now he's killing Harry Potter. Okay.
Daniel, you have...
You're right there.
Yeah, that yeah. Feel,
Daniel, have you that, have that you finished right, yeah. both of the Harry Potter films by now?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
They can usually fine. Finish them without yes. you.
I'm so bad at this, I was about to lean through. That's not... you're all right, though? Are you comfortable?
Yes, it's lovely.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nothing can go wrong. Wouldn't it be awful if you... No, because you know what I mean? We had the stuff about the bullets and suddenly there'll be some story about... And then Graham got distracted by a bright light. And, I don't know. No, he's dead.
I know.
Have I done... I think I've done it all right. You live on in films forever.
Drum roll.
Okay, here we go. So, 3, 2...
Michelle, ladies and gentlemen.